Okay, you can leave. Go.
Hey everybody, my name is Lee. I want to speak here. I talk about topic today. This smoking policy. I begin my story about my grandfather because he died, and now he dies. And very sad, and she very sad. Because I talk about this smoking policy, and I want to be fast, and start on why do you don't smoke. Because you smoke, you can lung cancer, or have disease, and influence other people. How do you smoke? Is the tobacco, shisha? And cigar, you should smoke in my office, and you should smoke public place. Okay, and you don't smoke, you don't smoke, mean you read, okay. You understand?
Yes.
I think that's all. I am a doctor. I care about people. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for talking to me.